Palm Tran bus drivers say it's getting difficult just to make ends meet, stuck at the same pay for years, and they say they were promised much more.
Keep your word! 5 years top pay!
At Palm Tran headquarters in West Palm Beach.
Keep your word!
Bus drivers hoot and holler in the front lobby.
Asking for what was promised. Nothing more, nothing less.
Drivers say they were promised scheduled pay raises every year, starting at more than $13 an hour before eventually reaching a maximum pay of more than $23 after 5 years.
It didn't happen. I spent 5 years at starting pay.
The union says more than half of the drivers are due some sort of raise, as 10 new workers reported for their first day on the job Monday.
We're out here today to warn newly hired operators because they are still misrepresenting what they would expect, they should expect to receive.
Palm Tran Live!
Drivers say they're not being treated fairly.
We're not flipping burgers, we're not doing any of that stuff. We're handling lives every day.
And say the ripple effect is real.
I had to recently pawn jewelry to try to get food on my table. This is not how we should have to survive.
There's an entire group of county employees that are struggling to live in the county that they live.
Some drivers admitting they're no longer motivated to perform at work, even though thousands of people rely on them to get around each day.
Now, administrators here with Palm Tran say they are currently negotiating with the union, offering no additional comment on the protests. In West Palm Beach, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.
Chris.